En Gedi, David's Valley, is a wonderful nature reserve and a must visit on your way from Jerusalem to Masada. What is fascinating about En Gedi is that we are in the Judean desert. A desert is defined as a stretch of land that receives less than 200 millimeter of rain a year. Water is very scarce in the desert. What is nice about David's river here is that we have water springing out and we have waterfalls all year round. In the Old Testament, we're told young David, before he becomes a king, becomes a part of the entourage of King Saul, because King Saul is envious of David, mainly because of his victory in the battle against Goliath. We are told in the Old Testament that David flees to the Judean desert because here he and his men enjoy water all year round. It is King Saul who comes in pursuit, and King Saul takes a rest for the night in one of the caves right here in the valley. David cunningly follows Saul into the cave, and as Saul is sleeping, he cuts off a piece of his coat. In the morning, when Saul wakes up and exits the cave, he sees in the distance David holding that piece of cloth, waving as if to say, "If I wanted to kill you, I would have killed you." And this valley is believed to be the place where this happened, this scene from the Old Testament.